the next exercise we'll be doing an arm curl. It's for the biceps. So we're just going to start with the weights down by the side. Then we're going to pin the elbows in and coming up towards the shoulders, keeping the wrists fixed, and then lowering back down again. So a nice, smooth, controlled movement. Again, coming up and down. Be aware of your posture as well when you're doing this.